You attempt to open the chest when suddenly a band of cackling monsters appears from the shadows. It looks like they were using this chest as bait. They waste no time in surrounding you and attacking. Having defeated the monsters, you decide to try opening the chest. And when you do, you find inside a key of seemingly little value. All the same, Polka picks it up and tucks it away, a pleased look on his face. One never knows when a key could come in handy. Let's take it, just in case. Battle. Battle. The door is shut tight. It does, however, have a keyhole. You slide the simple key into the keyhole and turn it. There is a satisfying click as the lock opens. With a pleased look on his face, Pulka thumbs his glasses back up on his nose. I expected nothing less.